Hello and welcome to the Dremel Laser Cutter Hardware Tutorial. In this video, we'll be going over the basic hardware units, as well as how to use them. Along with the laser cutter at center, there's also the BOFA ventilation unit to the left, and to the right is the hex box. All three units work together during jobs. The laser cutter, of course, cuts the material itself, while the hex box and the ventilation unit act as safety measures. The BOFA ventilation unit acts to filter out the air within the laser cutter. This is needed during jobs, as the material can burn and cause smoke as well as further debris. For each job, the BOFA unit needs to be switched on manually by this switch on the back of the unit. The lights in the center of the machine indicate the machine's state. If these lights ever become red, please alert a staff member, as the ventilation unit may be blocked. The blue buttons to the right indicate the fan level. For jobs that produce more smoke, please turn the fan up. The hex box provides the coolant system for the laser cutter. It turns on and off automatically with the machine. This is the main laser cutter itself. To turn it on, flip the switch in the back right-hand corner of the laser cutter. The lid to the laser cutter is lifted manually by hand, and it should always be either in the completely upright position or the complete down position. The laser head itself is positioned on this mechanism within the laser cutter. It can be moved up and down by hand or side to side using the controls on the LED screen. The LED screen is located on the right of the laser cutter. It controls both the laser head as well as the jobs. It's important to note these symbols in the top right-hand corner. These symbols correlate to the units we were just talking about before. The water drop is the hex box. The wind and fan are the ventilation unit. The box is the lid. If any of these symbols are red, such as the fan, that means there's something wrong with one of those units. In this case, the fan is simply turned off. We'll now move on to the screen commands. Laser home moves the laser head from its current position to the top right-hand corner. This position is known as its home position. After each job, make sure to press laser home to return the laser head to its home position. The arrow commands move the laser head left and right. Be sure to always use these instead of moving the laser head by hand left and right. Jog speed indicates how quickly the laser head is moving. By changing from jog speed fast to jog speed slow by pressing the button, the laser head will move much slower as seen. Once you set a project to run, you'll see this screen on your laser. The first four symbols indicate the units, as we've discussed before. If any of the symbols are red, that means there's something wrong with one of those units. The last three checkboxes must be checked off individually by you. Laser head adjusted is checking to make sure you've adjusted the laser head to the proper height for your material. Material is laserable is guaranteeing that you've chosen material from the approved materials list. I will remain at my laser indicates not only that you'll stay in the room while your job is in progress, but also that you acknowledge the responsibility that comes with using the laser cutter. Finally, to run the job, press this blue button twice. Thank you for watching this video, and make sure to always use all of the hardware properly.